Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to make an army base cannon. So these are the pieces you'll need for the build. So let's start. First, we're going to get. Well, actually, no, we're going to get this. I've already built it. So then we're going to need this microphone piece, then a lightsaber hilt piece, then attach it through this hole, and then we put it here, and then we get this slope piece, like this, and then put this other big slope piece next to it, like this. Like that. And then we're going to get the actual cannon. So I've already made the cannon. Here it is. So I've connected them with these, and then I've connected it with this, and then we're going to get another brick. Put this next to it, and like that, and then get this brick, and then one of these, and get this huge brick, and then obviously we're going to need this to connect. So first we're going to get this, put it here like that, and then this, put this here, and then this, and this comes spare because it goes here. Now here's the finished army base. This actually goes here. Sorry. It goes under this. I'll just quickly take the actual cannon off, this gun off, and then put this on, and then the gun itself, and then so now we're finished. So I hope you guys like it. Subscribe to see my videos. Bye guys.